Hi, we are Cover Drive.
And this is the officialcharts.com.
Okay, we're just here, relaxing, Lyman, with the official
Nothing
charts. You know. Going
on right yeah.
Guys, so guess what?
What?
Just guess.
What?
Something very important.
What?
Tell us. It's my birthday?
It's Sunday.
You won the lottery.
It's Sunday.
Okay.
Sunday afternoon.
Right.
And I have something very important to say.
Okay. I'm ready.
Close your eyes. Just close your eyes.
Okay, we're closing our eyes. Thinking of food. Let me see.
Open them. Ah! From the official charts, and we are just so happy.
We're going to go put it on our shelf.
No, careful. Hold on. You may touch it with one finger only.
Okay. One finger?
Yeah. There you go. Oh, yeah, because I'm holding it. I just want to thank everyone who supported the record. Thank you so much for buying Twilight.
Definitely.
Thank you for requesting it on radio. We are so happy and excited and grateful, and just we can't even explain how
and
this
please
feels.
Don't judge us for our girly screams.
For those of you who don't know us, we are a Bajan pop band. We're signed to Polder Records, and we're Cover Drive.
Hello.
We came out with our first single last year, summer of last year, mm-hmm. called Lick You Down, and it went to number 9 here in the UK, which was pretty crazy.
Amazing,
for
right?
us.
None of us expected it would do so well.
Yeah, we didn't even think it was going to be our first single, to be honest. And we were just so happy that it did so well. And, you know, since then, you know, we opened for Rihanna in Barbados. Mm-hmm. We did her loud concert. We did it in back home. It was our first gig and her first gig home. So it was a first for both of us. And it was 25,000
yeah.
people.
Yeah. Yeah,
it was pretty crazy, yeah. And it was amazing, though. And then we after that, you know, we toured with Dappy in December of last year, and we got to go all around the UK and see everyone, which was amazing. We got to meet all our fans, and Dappy's really cool. He, you know, he helped us a lot, gave us really good advice. And now we're here with Twilight. We're super excited. You know, we went from starting with videos and covers in Thierry's mm-hmm. basement and putting them up on YouTube, just this little band from Barbados, to number one.
Being on the charts.
We're influenced by a lot of different artists, in particular No Doubt and the Black Eyed Peas. No Doubt in particular because they're a band and they play all their mm-hmm. instruments, just what we do, and they have that kind of reggae-infused rock-pop music, which is like us as well. Mm-hmm. And Black Eyed Peas just because they're funky, and you know, they rap and they have this really crazy style, and those are probably our biggest influences. Little Mermaid, Part of Your World is the best. I mean, it's an amazing song. I really think it is. Don't you guys agree with me?
No. Yeah, that movie's actually pretty good.
Yeah,
the good.
Under the Sea.
She's my favorite Disney princess because she's a little bit rebellious too. So, yeah.
Would you believe that Jamar actually hasn't watched the movie?
I know there's a crab and there is a mermaid, and she's in love with the crab.
No, she's not in love with the crab.
Oh my god.
I mean, what planet
what made
do
it
you
so
come
interesting.
From?
Oh, okay. I'll watch it sometime.
What planet?
Jamar has this thing in his head where he says that Disney movies are not manly, so he does not want to watch them.
Expendables. Yeah.
We're going to have a Disney-a-thon and strap him to a chair.
You know what? They know me so well. For Christmas, Jamar actually bought me the... now that's what I call Disney. So I have all of the Disney songs. I put it in and I'm just like... Don't look at the stuff.
Oh boy, here we go. Stop.
Our new album is called Bajan Style. We're Bajans, we're from Barbados, and our album is just completely who we are. We pour all into it. And so it was just, you know, it made sense to call it Bajan Style. And it's scheduled for release in April. And we're really excited about it because we know it's going to be good. It's like these packets of sunshine. It's feel-good music. It makes you feel like you're at a beach party in Barbados. So we're definitely excited for everyone to get that.